A 9-year-old boy has had an incredible escape from his burning townhouse at Penrith. Left home alone, the child was forced to smash a window before a stranger plucked him to safety.
Returning home to what's left of her Rodley Avenue townhouse this morning, mother of two, Chelsea Daubeny, knows this nightmare could have been so much worse.
I know my mind's going 1,000 miles an hour. My stomach's dropped every time I look at the house.
She ducked down to the shops to get some frankfurts for dinner around 6 last night, and when her 9-year-old son, Christian, refused to come, she left him at home.
I thought kids walk home all the time from school at 9 years old, you know, out in the wild world. I thought he'd be safe at home just for 10 minutes, and yeah, I was wrong.
Locking the house for his safety, she inadvertently trapped Christian inside, and while she was gone, he accidentally knocked a lit candle off the coffee table.
He tried to put it out and it got really high, so he tried to leave the front door, but the front door was locked with the key, so he couldn't get out, and he ended up having to smash the window and he screamed for help. Thought he was going to die, but
a good Samaritan walking past heard him scream and pulled him to safety. Fire crews arriving quickly after to find Chelsea's home engulfed by flames.
In a matter of minutes, sometimes even less, a fire can spread from a small fire in a room to a fire that's enveloping an entire house.
This townhouse is still too unsafe to go in and start salvaging possessions. Chelsea says it's likely her family has lost everything and will need to start again. But they do have each other. Christian is being spoiled with ice cream and toys from his hospital bed at Nepean with just a cut to his foot.
I guess it's just taking each day as it comes and trying to rebuild a safer home for my kids.
In Penrith, James Wilson, 9 News.